Oh, dia kalau ngeliat gitu, guys. Kita bisa buka kali kalau lagi tidur. Gak bisa. Terus gue harus pakai magic apa ya? Udah gitu di sini nggak ada mana ya guys, jadi kayak lo kalau berantem ya udah mana lo nggak bisa habis. Biasanya kalau main game magic apa game-game kan magic tuh pakai mana power gitu ya. Sini kok belum gue lihat, gue mungkin gue belum lihat kali ya ada mana powernya di sini karena baru awal-awal ya. Sudah selesai guys.
I officially have all of my supplies.
Excellent.
Did you get what you needed?
Excellent. Tuh karakter kita berubah lagi guys mukanya guys.
So I suppose the world is our oyster now. Let's see what else we can get up to.
Lemes amat guys nih orang. Ada sesuatu guys. Apa ini guys? Troll. Oh no. Tiba-tiba ada troll guys di sini guys. Oh my god, Ren. Sprite-nya jelek sekali, guys. Coba lihat. What is this? Bentuknya kayak game murahan lah, anjay. Rendering dulu. Aduh. Wow. Ada dua, guys. Kita bakal ngelawan kah? Oh, CTRL dodge. Gila. Oh shoot. Gue kira bisa anjir. Agak susah ya gua. Oke, caranya ngindar gitu ya. Wuhu. Gak bisa apa-apain juga, cuma bisa gitu doang udah. Oh. Ancient magic throw.
What was that?
A taste
okay.
Of his
own medicine. Nice. Gak nge-lag guys, itu dulu deh. Oh no. Gila, keyboard gue gak bisa banget main pakai keyboard, anjay. Bahaya ini guys. Lu kayak punya spider instinct gitu ya. Springer. Mati kau. Sayang sekali spread-nya jelek ya. Invoke ancient magic. Menghilang guys dia guys. Pakai Avada Kedavra ya guys.
Goodness. A second troll. Did you two take on a fully grown troll by yourselves?
I suppose so. It's all a bit of a blur, to be honest.
Merlin's beard. Are you all right?
Merlin's beard.
And we were glad to help.
I'd say help is a bit of an understatement. Nerve like that. The makings of an aura, if you ask me.
Aurora.
If you are unharmed, perhaps the two of you wouldn't mind helping me put a few things back to where they were.
Of course, officer.
Singer. Officer Singer. And thank you.
So, jadi Aurora tuh kayak polisinya si Harry Potter masalahnya. Repair the damage dengan apa tuh tadi jurusnya? Aduh, tiga ya. Perbaiki lagi dengan magic kita yang bernama charming ini ya guys. Pyro.
One last thing for Officer Singer to worry about.
Easy ya, karena itu sendiri Pyro ya. Oh, ada mananya sekarang guys, apa itu guys? Bahkan bangunan pun bisa guys. Wah, kalau mohon maaf nih, kalau ada bencana alam ya, gak ada yang bisa lebih hebat daripada ini guys. Gak ada yang bisa lebih hebat daripada penyihir guys dalam membantu meringankan bencana alam guys. Sehebat itu nih si Reparo. Hayalannya tinggi sekali ya guys. Mana dia? Belum ya? Masih di sini ya guys. Area ungu masih ada lagi. Oh, ini dia. Okay. Sayangnya renderingnya masih parah guys. Tadi juga ngelawan si monster tadi. Oh, ada sesuatu di sini. Revelio.
Mr. Hill was just singing your praises.
Okay, dapat. Ada seorang di sini.
Hello, sir. I don't believe we've met.
Allow me to introduce myself.
Augustus Hill.
Clothier extraordinaire. I should like to thank you for your remarkable bravery in fighting those trolls, and not to mention your help restoring Hogsmeade to its rightful state.
I was happy to help.
Frankly, you deserve.
Sayangnya renderingnya masih belum memuaskan buat gue, guys. Tapi ya itulah. Inilah komputerku, guys. Jadi mohon maaf kalau agak kurang bagus ya, guys. Jadi kita sudah menyelamatkan Hogsmeade diserang troll, guys. Jadi berantemnya kayak gitu ya. Agak susah kalau gue harus nge-rolling dengan itu ya. Cat apa lagi ya? Chatter L kanan kali ya. Kita kan lari pakai shift. Ya pakai chatter L kanan sih.
Thank you, Mr. Hill. That's very generous of you.
It's the least I can do. Now, let's try this on for size, shall we?
Oh, sekarang kita bisa ganti appearance kayak ini, guys,
let
sekarang.
Let me be your perusal today. Take your time.
Oh, ini dia.
You won't be disappointed. That's a glad.
Oh, new pieces of gear. Time to equip it. Okay. Select the cogs. Gue udah tuduhan make ya. Yang lainnya banyak ini guys. Bisa beli banyak beberapa barang yang bagus. Superb, legendary, apa ini? Elegant casual form. Ada trail trait slot level. Wah, ini trait trait ini mungkin nanti kita bakal pelajari ya.
I'd say we've earned a butterbeer or two, wouldn't you? Might help me forget that I was almost pulverized by a troll.
I'd say that I agree with you.
Perfect.
Kita jadi mengerikan ya pakai ini. Tapi memang kalau pakai ini malah.
I sell even more battle-worthy items. Should you be inclined, you're most welcome to peruse my shop at your leisure.
Kita di belakang situ ada item, guys. Ini item ini.
Assuming it isn't
solar protection goggles.
Might even meet Serona, the owner. She's a good one to know.
Okay guys, sekarang kita bakal minum butterbeer dulu sama si siapa namanya tadi? Sebastian ya. Sayangnya ya masih sangat-sangat jelek. Grafiknya renderingnya belum kelar guys, go guys. Ada seseorang itu guys. Ini si Ranrock guys.
Was a distraction. I gave you a distraction.
I just watched a student take down your distraction.
Ini dia si Ranrock, guys.
All you need to know is that if you cannot get to the child, then you have no value to me.
Itu alisnya kayak gitu ya, guys.
Let's go.
Sepertinya kita ketahuan, guys.
Did they see us?
I don't think so.
What was that goblin doing with Victor Rookwood?
Ranrok is working with Rookwood.
The goblin from the Daily Prophet. I knew I'd seen him somewhere.
Berbahaya ini, guys. Sepertinya kita dicari, guys. Sepertinya makin seru ya.
It's a treat to see you, Lord Gok. I shall let you know if I hear anything.
Thank hey, you, Serona. What?
You be well.
Suaranya seperti cowok, guys. Texture, guys, texture. So bad.
Now, what can I... Oh, there's a face I haven't seen before.
It's my first time here.
Welcome.
Butterbeers. Serona Ryan.
Heard about the attack. I shall be looking in on the other shopkeepers and residents shortly. Glad to see you two escaped injury.
Thanks to this one. Single-handedly took down a troll.
Is that right? Well done. My pleasure.
Emang ini J.K. Rowling okay. Sangat kontroversi ya guys. Tapi dia saya nggak bisa berkomen ya karena panjang urusannya. Jadi ya di sini aku cuma main game ya.
Right.
Tidak komen apa ini apa itu tentang. Well you know. Gender problem or something. Jadi ya sudahlah. Wah ini kita ketahuan guys.
Your clientele's not what it used to be, Serona.
Not to worry, Victor. Once the two of you leave, the caliber of my clientele will greatly improve. I wouldn't do that if I were you, Theophilus.
Come now.
Theophilus namanya.
No need for theatrics. I'm only here for this one anyway.
My friend is enjoying a well-earned butterbeer.
Only want a quick word.
Perhaps you didn't hear me. I said... My friend
is busy.
One would think you all had enough bloodshed for one day. Come, Theophilus. The Three Broomsticks isn't what it used to be. Let's take our galleons elsewhere. Can't drink
artinya semakin tegang, guys. Apakah kita dicari pasti karena kita memegang yang pensif itu ya?
Seems you've made an unfortunate enemy. Watch your back. Rookwood and Harlow are worse than any troll you might encounter.
Sebenarnya apa yang kita lihat di situ ya? Pas di awal-awal itu kan kita melihat ada dua orang ya, dan mereka kayak mengirimkan sebuah pesan ya. Tapi apa ya? Pakaian kita bagus juga, guys.
And on that note, I think we should head back to the castle.
Okay. Oke okay guys, sekarang kita bakal balik lagi ke castle. Cuman gue masih agak bingungnya cara biar ganti pakaiannya gimana ya guys? Gue pengen ganti itu. Change your look. How do I change your look? Ya mungkin nanti kita bisa ganti ya guys. Karena di sini gue punya dapat dari sini kan. Oops, collection ya. Appearance you have collected. Appearance option. How we can change this? I don't know. Okay guys, mungkin itu saja dulu guys untuk saat ini. Thank you guys for watching. Well, soal grafik mungkin nggak tahu ya. Memang seperti inilah komputerku. Nggak bisa diapa-apain lagi guys. Ini memang susah ya. Ini adalah performance issue, guys. FX quality, texture. How about medium texture? Coba kita lihat. Ini tujuannya sudah 75%. Padahal ini sudah aliasing. Motion blur off. Ini sudah di on-on aja ya. Terus tadi texture ya. Efek ini apa nih ya? Visual effect nggak perlu, penting texture nih. Cuman satu doang, guys. Ayolah. Kita lihat lagi. Apakah sudah mendingan, guys? Ya, sama. Oke lah kalau gitu guys. Mungkin nanti gua bakal ngurus sesuatu di sini. Nanti gua bakalan coba lagi setting-setting tweaking-tweaking dikit ya dengan ini ya. Sampai di sini. Thank you guys for watching. Goodbye.